Michael, get it pulled for the fresh shot clock. MJ. Oh,
Harry did it! Harry Michael shakes the finger. He finally got his dunk on Mount Matumbo. And he's going to say after the game, well, it took a long time, but it was worth it.
Chicago had a 12-point lead in the first half of the game against the Celtics Thursday. Jordan trying to fake Bird, can't do it. Hits the jumper, but Bird played pretty well defensively against Jordan there.
You got to hang on Jordan's shooting hand.
Mike. Back, the Bulls can go up 14. Jordan past Petrovic.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. The last one was no, no, no.
I didn't see that.
Here's a pass stolen by Jordan. It's a 3-on-2 for the Bulls. Michael on the drive, in for the right, for the jam. Kelly Chipuka couldn't run out of the play quick enough. Jordan was bearing down on him from the sky.
Michael blocked inside. Here comes Chicago.
Look at Jordan go up and steal it off the glass. Tremendous defensive play. Can you believe?
He looks. He gives to Jordan. Jordan to the circle. Puts the shot in the air. Good! Over and the Bulls have won. Jordan beat him at the buzzer with a jump shot in the circle, and Chicago has knocked off the Cavs 101-100.
Under 4.5 minutes to go. Here's Jordan.
Oh yeah! There's the mustard shot by Michael.
Maxson with the inbound pass. Jordan has it now. He's one-on-one with Turner.
Well, I mentioned that I hadn't seen him go in a game without a dunk. Picked a pretty good time to come up with it. But again, he let him go baseline. No help on the baseline, or it's hard to get there. Look at the quickness. The help coming
down. They'll work their plays. Steal. He kept it in bounds. Here it is again. Oh!
Goes in for a dunk, and he jams it over J.B. Carroll, and that's what I'm talking about. When he dunks over the top of people, he went left side, right-handed, and rammed it over J.B.
Now that's what I call demonstrative. See, he was just taking these and that other one. I mean, he goes up over.
Michael taking off. Here he comes.
Here it is.
Jordan!
Here it is. Michael was on the runway, missed the shot. Michael powered it in.
Pippen missed this on purpose.
No, he tried to make it. Michael was in the runway. Bam.
Detlef Schrempf. Finds Reggie Miller, blocked away,
what a
Jordan
play!
Saved by Jordan! Sensational play
what a
by
play.
Michael Jordan!
They gotta foul him.
Pippen clears to Grant and the foul is called.
What a play by Michael Jordan, wow!
Woo! My goodness.
Jordan, who has it on the break, driving all the way in.
Oh,
God, an unbelievable ball! He put it in and it counts! Can you believe that?
Oh, listen to the crowd here now. Everybody is up on their feet. Jonathan Culver just screaming. Now watch him drive to the hoop. A great job by Smith. He grabs it across the arm.
The look away to Livingston. Jordan. Oh, a spectacular move by Michael Jordan. That's 13 consecutive field goals.
Three-point shooting out of it. Here's Jordan. Wow! To bring it in. He comes in. Comes, throws it away. The Bulls have it. Here comes Michael Jordan with a drive. 5 seconds. Jordan on the drive right in the lane. 18-footer.
Yeah! 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 Big Stan just mistimed his jump.
What a pass by Jordan! Oh, what a play! Did you see that? Tremendous basketball by Michael Jordan.
What about the vision by MJ to pick out Ron Harper cutting to the basket?
Teamed on the drive, in for the left, gets chased into the corner, comes right back.
Oh,
through the foul! Wow!
Oh, powerhouse, JD!
Poster play, folks.
Oh,
Patrick, he went back, forth. He got pressured by Vandeweghe on the side. Mark J.
How about that spectacular dunk by Reggie Miller in overtime to put him up six?
Speaking of spectacular,
came out on fire, hit five out of his first five shots.
Well, that's the high rent district. Here's Michael. This time he crosses over, goes right through the defense, and Horace Grant has two fouls. So all he can do is watch him elevate and fly by.
Floor so you can pass the ball ahead. Again, the ball slipped right out of Johnny Dawkins' hand.
He saw Michael Jordan!
Chicago can change.
There's a seven-second disparity between the shot clock and the game clock. Jordan, yes, and it counts!
You know, it would have been better for Charles to foul him all the way than halfway foul him. Foul called on
Scottie Pippen with 14.
And shot.
Michael!
MJ crosses over from 15, oh. Hits. What a play.
Finished
by
it off.
Michael.
Yes, sir. He go out. He fights to get it back, and he comes on down. Sanders scored a touchdown here. Michael knocks down to Jay.
Quarter. Tony Gamble, Duncan. Michael Jordan in the league and blocked shots with almost eight a game, and here he goes up to shoot it. Michael says, no. Hey, dude.
Jordan on the catch, realizing he had a defender
there. Eight. Jordan, a couple others.
Nine assists for Wadley. Air Jordan. Here's why they're cheering Jordan, however. Watch.
Right between the two guys. Bang.
He needs a mouthpiece. I worry about him biting his tongue.
Malone is doubled. They swat at it and steal it. Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds. 17 seconds from game seven or from championship number six. Jordan. Open. Chicago with the lead. Timeout, Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points.
At the end of the game, you got to get it out of his hands. Jordan frees himself up for a clean look. The greatest thing about Jordan is he has all the tricks.
The Chicago Bulls have won their sixth NBA championship. And it's their second three-peat.